Audi includes all the modern performance upgrades in its arsenal to make the TT RS one wicked sports coupe. The 2.5-liter turbo inline-5 makes 400 horsepower and drives all four wheels through a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic. Using its launch control, we managed a 0-60 mph time of 3.4 seconds in our testing. Steering wheel-mounted ignition and drive mode selector buttons, a fixed rear wing, and large oval-shaped tailpipes separate the RS from other TTs. Audi's virtual cockpit is standard. In this deafening digital echo chamber, it appears unlikely that the Audi TT will ever outrun its reputation as a pretty face lacking sports car credibility. Thankfully, that hasn't stopped Audi from trying its damnedest to disprove that notion with its second-generation TT RS. Armed with a kindergarten classroom's worth of hexagons and trapezoids, plus 400 horsepower from that quintessentially Audi turbocharged inline-5 engine, the TT RS both looks and moves like a sports car. The new RS builds on the 2012 to 2013 TT RS with one significant difference. The previous model was imported to the United States only with a 6-speed manual gearbox, but the factory in Dürr, Hungary, doesn't build them with 3 pedals anymore. A 7-speed dual-clutch automatic is the only transmission. With boost turned up from 18.1 pounds per square inch in the first-gen car to 19.6 pounds per square inch, the inline 5 cylinder now makes another 40 horses. At the same time, weight is down, largely due to the aluminum block that replaces the old iron lump. On our scales, the 2018 TT RS weighed in at 3,270 pounds, 42 less than the outgoing car. Taken together, these three attributes, more power, less weight, and an automatic gearbox, make the new TT RS significantly quicker than its 4.0-60 mph predecessor. With the stability control in its sport setting and both pedals depressed, the TT RS primes its 5-cylinder to 3,500 revolutions per minute. Release the brake, and the all-wheel drive system and Pirelli P0 tires route the peak torque of 354 pounds to foot to the pavement with ruthless efficiency. The 5-cylinder issues a fierce, territorial bark, and the dual-clutch gearbox shifts at 6,800 revolutions per minute with both bolt-action speed and balletic grace. We photographed the car while it was wearing continental winter tires but tested it on the Pirelli summer rubber. 60 mph flashes on the digital speedometer just 3.4 seconds after launch and only for the briefest moment as the TT RS continues its relentless pace into higher gears. It clears 100 mph in 8.6 seconds and covers the quarter mile at 117 mph in 11.9 seconds. Those numbers place the TT RS easily in the same league as revered names such as Porsche 718 Cayman S and Chevrolet Corvette Grand Sport. Outcornered and outbraked. The lofty comparisons fray a bit when you look beyond acceleration figures, though. The RS laps the skid pad at 0.99 grams of lateral grip. That's respectable in the real world, but it won't earn Audi any online cred when a Corvette Grand Sport can top 1.10 grams. On serpentine back roads, the TT RS rips around corners with the resolute stability that's characteristic of the entire TT lineage. This trait has benefits. The predictability allows drivers of all skill levels to approach the edge of the RS's capabilities without fear of expensive, pride-busting excursions beyond the limits. And while you're unlikely to encounter a Cayman or a Corvette during the winter months wherever snow falls, the TT RS is only a set of winter tires away from being a formidable year-round daily driver.